Hello, boys and girls. Today we're looking at a little gem of a game called Puzzle Quest 3. Just recently came out on Early Access, believe it or not. I know, Early Access for a Match 3 game? Unheard of. It's on Steam, it's also on mobile. I played it on Steam, unfortunately. And as someone who's a fan of the Puzzle Quest series, love 1, absolutely love 2. I have a tattoo of 2, that's how much I fucking love 2. And I had hopes, you know, for 3. The last couple games that have come out, you know, the Galaxian one, Gems of War, they all sucked. And so I had really high hopes for this one. And let me just tell you, it did not live up to the hype. Right off the bat, just looking at the game, it looks like a mobile game. Because it looks like every cookie cutter fucking Clash of Clans game ever.
Sir.
Gameplay wise is the one only nice thing I have to say about the game, because they added some neat features where you can actually move multiple gems. Once you move your first gem, you can move any more until your timer runs out and stuff. So you can potentially create lots of chains in the couple seconds they give you. And you know, the abilities are cool. I always play as the assassin person, but it's just so goddamn painful to look at. Like, even if the gameplay is great, like the fact that it just looks like this is so disappointing. Once you beat an enemy, typical mobile game fashion, you get chests, you get fucking one of the 87 currencies that you get to use to upgrade your equipment and weapons and whatever. You have the typical where if you don't have keys to open a chest, you can wait in real time to open the chest, which, you know, everyone loves fucking doing that. But, you know, you can also use your premium currency to open the chest faster if you want. Here I got a bunch of free shit for, I guess, playing the beta. This is the first dungeon of the game, which, as you can see here, I'm just knocking motherfuckers out left and right with my assassin. That's what the most disappointing part of this game really is the gameplay's fun. Like, the actual puzzle part is great. It's just everything else about it is just scummy as fuck. Ugly as fuck, and it's just a fucking shame, because Puzzle Quest was a great series and they just ran it into the ground. Now, after beating the first dungeon, you know, I get a bunch of items and shit. You think, okay, cool, this was the end of chapter one. Here we get to talk to such amazing characters as Paladin Knight and Knight Captain. I couldn't even tell you their fucking, they don't even have names, because who cares? And we beat the first chapter, unlock a map, everything's cool, get a bunch of shit, and then what do you win after you go through all of this? And what do you get for it? I'll tell you what you get for it. Boom, character pack, baby. $4.99 for this fucking thing. For what, some gems and some shit? Like, get the fuck out of here.